Today, let's talk about the famous, most recognized women body, the hourglass body shape. Oh, so this video is for you if obviously you have an hourglass body shape, but it's also a video for you if you're looking for to trick a little bit the eye with some clothes and you're looking for to get this silhouette, then keep watching. Bonjour, I'm Frédéric. I talk about beauty, fashion, lifestyle. If you're new, please click. Thank you so much. All of you give me a big thumbs up. Don't forget to leave me a comment and let me know what did you learn something new and if you have any tips about hourglass, we will love to know. If you're not sure if you're an apple or a pear or an hourglass, then measure your body. Because for the hourglass, usually it's like always a gap of 5% more or less, so it's more chances you have this type of body shape. It's when your waist is extremely defined and your shoulder and hips are equal size. Okay, so it's literally the sexy mama, we call that. So you can describe yourself as curvy and you have big chances to have a larger bust and a derriere. Sexy, like I'm talking about. So the tips for you to dress up will be to balancing out again, using outfit to balance your shoulders, your bust, your waist and hips. Obviously you can play and trick as well by drawing the eyes, by maybe you want to exaggerate your curves, there's nothing wrong with that, or amplify one part of your body. And always think about color, pattern, bright color, etc. Even navy and black looks fantastic. I will go much more in details. If you want to know more in details and you're looking forward to look effortlessly chic every day, please check my styling course. It's finally there. Yes, months of work. It's there, it's super popular. Plus, I completely dropped my prices to give this access to that because this course is fabulous. Link below. So the best fabric for you, because you have killer curves on your body, okay, it's any type of fabric that will fit, okay, such as spandex, matte jersey, leather, cotton, and overfill stretch fabric. So let's talk about the best top for hourglass body shape. So the good news, the fitted and structured tops look naturally on you. How lucky you are. So for the tops, the wrap is perfect. It's a perfect top to highlight your waist and as well your breast, because that looks fantastic, fantastic. A keyhole, so, but a subtle one, okay? So detail to accentuate your curves without being too relieving, and as well a V-neck. Oh, V-neck anyway, it works on any type of body shape, but I was talk about the V-neck because it looks beautiful. Look at my V-neck. Yeah, this is part of my new merch, I know. Ah, click, 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 click. All right, focus. Peplum. Peplum because again, it's mirroring your body shape and it's definitely, you already have like a tiny waist. It's even going to accentuate it. So plus the volume on your hips, sexy, sexy, sexy. And also for jacket. So it's all mirroring. You're gonna see it's super consistent. When you know that after, you know, so it's always determined about your waist, your curves, and your legs. So for example, a classic motorbike jacket will be great for you because, and it's a staple piece, you know. Belted, because you draw the eye around your waist, which you want because that's your best asset. I mean, it's not your only best asset, but it's definitely a good asset. And it's always, because I don't have a defined waist. So when I see women with a waist like that and beautiful curve, I'm like, oh, you're so lucky. You always want the body that we don't have. Anyway, anything with crop, the hem lens just above your hip, so that will accentuate the bottom and as well your curves, you know. And anything with long line belted and creating the illusion to have very long legs, because you can be short and hourglass, so you have to trick as well again the eye. But again, with clothes, it's so easy to do that. For pants and jeans, so the best for you, again, showing your waistline. So high waisting pants looks fantastic for you. This is your win-win jeans and pants for you to wear. As well for the flare, because it will rebalance beautiful your curves. White leg pants. It goes to me, both pants really fit everybody, but anyone who wants to have this elegant feel on top of that is beautiful. And pointed shoes, And the skinny, it can be a skinny or a slim fit, you know, close fitted style, show that natural curve. You have curves, you want to show them. So for the pants as well, it's belted pants. You know those pants will have beautiful knots, you know, because anything stretchy as well. I'm not talking about lycra here, okay? I don't want you to see lycra pants from morning to evening. That's not the channel is about. As well, anything flowing, you know, those pants that could look almost like a skirt, and when you walk, the movement is following you. And again, high-waisted, like I already covered for the jeans. Then for the best dresses, and for once, I'm gonna talk about something is not about best dresses, jumpsuit. Have you ever thought about wearing a jumpsuit if you're hourglass? Oh, love jumpsuit. Because not only is showing your curves, but it's also is adding volume to your lower half. So it's rebalancing, it's so beautiful. And of course, something really slim fitted or belted around your waist. And of course, the wrap dress is so feminine, you know? And again, this movement, ooh, fit and flare. Beautiful, is constructed to highlight your waist and flowing around your legs. And then, I'm so sorry for the pronunciation, I'm not saying a bad word here, it's too many H. The chief, French people don't pronounce the H. We say, hello, how are you? So anyway, back to the video. It may be form-fitting, but this style leaves you enough room to be comfortable. Now, accessories. Oh, what can you do? Well, if you now wear glass and your asset is your waist, what do you think? Of course, belt. This is the time you can invest in your belts. Look at this belt video that I created for the do's and don'ts about how to wear a belt, and you're gonna learn even more about that. But a wear gives you a defined waistline, so it can do the trick. Pointed toe shoes, because it will elongate your figures. Any type of statement earrings, because it will pull the attention around your face. And also nude pumps. Everyday outfit, if you're into pants, then please prefer the dark color pants or jeans, you know, that will be more the flattering for you. Anything with a nice V-neck, something, and obviously a nice belt, that will look fantastic. Please don't be shy of using colors. As well for the work outfit, it will be something similar, but again, a nice jacket or printing blouse. You know, this printing blouse looks fantastic. And keeping in mind that a keyhole necklace, you know, and show a little bit of shoulders, but again, very tasteful, ladies. It's a workplace, okay? It's not going out. And but showing a little bit of skin is totally acceptable. Again, depends what you work. If you're a lawyer, it's probably a no-no. If you work in a normal everyday office, you know, it's something you don't show in décolletage, you just show the shoulders. Again, it's all about balancing. And for going out, ladies, hourglass, wear a dress or a jumpsuit. But for the dress, you need to get the attention around your bust, your waist, and your hips. Okay, so anything with an open line, off shoulders, belted, wrap, fitted, you as well play with prints, colors. But if you haven't tried the jumpsuit on the hourglass, please give a try and leave me a comment. Did you like this video? Fantastico. I don't always say that all the time now. It's a my new word. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Click, 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 click. I love you so much. Thank you. And the next video will be about the inverted triangle. And that's my body shape. Ciao, ciao.